to get more tourists back down to Oz.
What's stopping them? The 23-hour flight? Hey, I've had binges longer than that.
Well, you're speaking my language now, right?
So we'll be ready to pitch you Wednesday at 6 p.m.
That's Thursday at 9 for you.
Which is the day after yesterday down there.
I thought that they were 2 weeks in the future.
Hey, can you tell me if the Bulls win tomorrow? Because I bet my condo on that game.
It's hilarious.
Don't you worry. We'll make it hilarious for you. You take care. Good day. Oh, God, do I hate them. So smug in their board shorts.
You could only see them from the waist up.
Yeah, but I can feel them. I hate them as much as I hate their stupid country. And that accent. Oh, it's like sandpaper on your ears. Good day, mate. No worries. Put another shrimp on the barbie. Sheila, this is Brace. Brace, this is Sheila.
People love that accent. What's not to love about Australia? It's supposed to be a paradise.
Paradise? They're an overgrown penal colony. $2 coin smaller than the $1 coin. Every single animal down there can kill you. It takes forever to dry your hair.
Simon, God knows if you're hating on something, we want to be right there with you, okay? But they gave us Naomi Watts.
Yeah, but they also give us the Wiggles, which are only enjoyable if you're high. And what kind of message is that for kids? I've only been to Australia once, but it was a doozy. It was my last big bender, where I really hit bottom. I don't remember much. Started off as a drinkabout with these rugby players. Next thing you know, I woke up in a Speedo on the beach in Perth, being pulled into the bush by an eastern gray kangaroo. An Aboriginal woman fought him off. And then I was with her for a while, and... There's more, but I don't want to bore you.
We're not bored.
Almost makes you forget that Australia's the scrotum of the South Pacific. Gentlemen, your thoughts?
It's very pretty, but we're not sure.
If I could bitch slap a country. Well, that's it, fellas. That's our last pitch. Australia, we got penguins. What do you think? See if I give a rat's ass what they think. I hate them so much. Gentlemen?
Well, to be honest, we don't really love it.
Oh, what a surprise. That's why I hate Australians. They never say what they mean.
I think they did. They said they don't love it.
So I hate them in their directness.
What? Oh. Now, what about I heart Australia?
What about I hate Australia?
What was that?
You didn't mute it.
No, I didn't, did I?
How can anyone hate Australia,
man? No. It's just... 1, 2, 3, 4.
Australia, you fill me with hate. Australia, you're not great.
Take it away, my man.
I forgot New Zealand is right above you. The only thing worse than one of you is two.
That's nice.
You know what's weird? I think it was New Zealand where it all happened.
Keychain!
Yeah!
New Zealand, you're so full of sheep. Ba, 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 ba. New Zealand, so much sheep.
They gave us Naomi Watts.
Naomi or Naomi?
Doesn't matter. That's how I mean. It's so crazy. It's Naomi.
Little Joey hopping about. Don't you see he's walk about? He's got a friend in his pouch. He's a man. He's no little slouch. Go, Joey.